Migration shapes the society. In my research, I want to draw attention to the complexity of this phenomenon. My research objective is, on the one hand, counter cliched images of migration. On the other hand, by focusing on the biographies, I want to contribute to a comprehensive understanding of migration. By comparing different materials, I could identify which experiences are told, emphasized, and also left out, and what that means. My research focuses on the perception and representation of migration by so-called guest workers from Turkey living in Austria. For that purpose, I studied photographs as well as written and audio letters, and I also conducted biographical narrative interviews. My aim was to see which similar and different experiences my interview partners share, because it is very central to understand the visible and invisible structure of the society. I have recently submitted my PhD at the Doctoral School of Social Sciences, and I am working currently on a proposal for a postdoc position. In the future, I want to focus on the biographies, but also other forms of migration, such as visual and auditive aspects. For that, I want to take a closer look to movies, videos, and audio letters of migration. I want to reach larger audiences through different channels such as media. In my research, it has become very clear that my interview partners and their children want also their stories to be visible and recognized in the Austrian society. For that reason, I plan to create an exhibition based on my research.